American football Super Bowl on Sunday.
Yes.
Is that something you watch? Is that
Of course. It's the greatest thing to happen to a television all year. Because in most other sports, you know, the sport is the key appeal. And clearly that's not the case with the Super Bowl. And you can say, Pete, you are so jaded with what you do during the Super Bowl. Americans just expect fighter jets and Lady Gaga now. You expect that as a baseline of a Super Bowl.
Yeah.
If it's not Gaga, it's someone of equivalent status.
Mm-hmm.
But that was a bad game.
It was not good football.
That was a bad football game.
Yeah.
And yet it doesn't matter, does it? Because Beyoncé saved the day.
Yeah. So you enjoyed the halftime show?
Of course, I did. Well, I did. As a British person, I found the appearance of Coldplay slightly excruciating.
Yeah.
You think, oh, gentlemen, no, you are not what is required here. Oh, no, they're bringing out flowers. That's the opposite of the intent of this sport.
Yeah.
These men like to smash into each other until they can remember nothing in their 60s. Your flowers and messages of love are not appropriate, Mr. Martin. I've never seen a Super Bowl halftime band leave the stage and just invite other bands on to take over.
Yes.
It was spectacular to say, oh, and here's Bruno Mars. Oh, good, here's Bruno. And here's Beyoncé. Even better. Beyoncé, where's Coldplay gone? And I thought, there was a moment I thought, oh, that's really smart. Just leave.
Yeah.
And then Chris Martin wedges his way between them, like dad dancing his way between them. Yeah? Me too, right? Don't believe me, just watch. I like it, I'm funky. I'll get down with the funk as well. He wasn't so much that he was in the middle.
Yeah.
He wasn't in the middle, though. Like he was trying to take the power position, but when you're between Beyoncé and Bruno Mars, you just look like a guy in the back seat trying to...
Oh, yeah, like that, yeah.
Me too. We're having fun as a three, aren't we? As an equivalent three.
I have to give Chris Martin credit, though, because I feel like a lot of bands, if they reach the level where they get the halftime show,
yeah,
they wouldn't want to share the stage.
Sure.
But I feel like he's a laid-back enough guy that he was, great. I mean, the more the better.
Or someone said, let me save you from yourself here, Chris. You can't close on yellow at the Super Bowl.
What, clocks? Can I close with clocks?
You can close with clocks, but let Bruno spice it up a little bit to, again, save you from yourself.
That's right. Yellow is not a Super
No
Bowl
one's
going
to remember they played. It's just me. Oh, yeah, that time Beyoncé sang twice. She was that major. She did two Super Bowls.
It was full sunlight as well, which is weird for a Super Bowl halftime show, except when it's Coldplay. Like,
yeah.
Coldplay seems like you want all the lights on.
You may as well have the lights on.
Yeah. No one's ever like, let's get down to Coldplay, click.
That's right. It was very much sex with the lights on. Why not? Let's just see. Let's just have the full horror of what's unfolding here. Look, there are the amps they've got. That's nice.
Now, there's no British sport where there's spectacle. There's no fighter jet sport.
No, because we just watch the sport. No, you just watch the sport and then you're happy or sad about that. You don't then invite the Rolling Stones to say, let's take this up a notch.
Right, it's either good enough on the result or it can't be saved.
Exactly. You don't watch the World Cup and say, wow, I can't remember who played, but I do remember that Jay-Z was there.
Yeah.
And that was fun.
You're right. Well, now I feel...
No, it's good. It's good. That's the thing. You don't realise that, like, the second most spectacular sporting event on Earth is such a drop from the Super Bowl. The Super Bowl's incredible. It has transcended the sport.
Yeah, absolutely. And the Jets is the timing of the Jets is the craziest thing.
Yeah, but again, there's no surprise in anyone's head to go, yeah, of course, but they go across on time. They couldn't be late. It's the Super Bowl. You don't understand how hard it is to time that out. And you just think, yeah, well, they always work out.
We're spoiled. We're very spoiled.
That's right.